Dutch racer Dilano Van’t Hoff has passed away in a tragic accident at the formidable Spa-Francorchamps circuit in Belgium. Van’t Hoff was involved in a multi-car collision in wet conditions during the final race of the weekend after Raidillon. The race on Saturday was red-flagged and not restarted. Formula Regional European Championship by Alpine sadly announces the death of MP Motorsport driver Dilano Van’t Hoff, a statement from the championship read.